The way that this movie is shot is absolutely beautiful, and it's so big and so broad, and it's stuff that you're not really not going to pick up on regular screens. You're only going to pick up on IMAX.
Sam went and did all the testing there the other day and said it's looking spectacular. Hoyter, our DOP, has done an amazing job.
There are movies that are made for enormous screens, but when you watch it on an IMAX, it is an incredible sensation.
It's just thrilling and exciting to just get wrapped up to, and you're holding onto your seat.
There are all the elements, like a symphony made all together, because we have action, we have violence, but in a cinematography way, we have romance.
I was glued to the screen, I was watching.
What's so fantastic about the big screen is that you catch details that you don't see on a smaller screen.
One of Sam's specialities is sound. He spent a huge amount of time getting that right, and this one sounds very special.
The sound is fantastic, and it's fun. It's great fun.
You just won't get the full experience if you don't see it on IMAX, and that's an honest answer. That's speaking as a fan.
This organization, do you know what it's called?
Its name is Spectre.